Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you only sound is coming from your Android TV while playing YouTube. So here you can see I am playing a YouTube video and only a black screen is appearing, but actually the sound is clearly audible, only the video is not coming and there is a black screen over here. Now to solve this issue, just go back outside of YouTube and come to the home screen of your Android TV. So this is how it looks. And now after coming to home, you need to go to the settings option to the top. We are going to restart our TV now. Just click on settings. And in settings, you need to go down. You'll be having device preferences. Click that. In device preferences, if you just go bottom, you'll be having the about. Click that. And in about, you'll be having the restart option. Just click on restart. And just click on restart for this also. It will take some time for your TV to restart. And here you can see this time we'll be getting both the video and audio like this. So that's the video guys. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.